So just do that a couple of times for me. Just do the swinging forward easy ones, and then just show them how it develops from that into a little bit more advanced lengthening. So again, here you've got a nice, easy, natural swing. Really big steps, but he gets easily a little bit too big and loses his balance if you were to push for any more. So to push for any more, we have to get him a little bit stronger in the hind leg, a little bit stronger in the connection.
And I usually do quite a few transitions. Drop or trot, trot, halt, trot, just to get him back again.
That's it, so that he respects the half halt while still going away from the leg. Okay, and therefore Maria goes down to sitting trot for this little bit more cadence. That's it. Always done with little half halts. Because if you find that you try to just hold the horse back, you make yourself a problem because then you're killing all the power at the same time. Therefore, then you have to create more power again. Then in turn, you have to pull again. And then it gets a little bit too much conflicting each other. So it's always making sure that you give a half hold, you let go again. You make sure that the horse is holding himself back so that you can ride him forward. That's it. So you see already a completely different balance within the going forward. He's a little bit big still, but he's a little bit more based on the hind leg.
And doing short pieces is good with him, otherwise he tends to just run on a bit.
Very good. That's it. And always, like Maria says, always making it very short pieces.